say they want the old me. They want the young Sinatra back. The one that remember them, don't ever give it up around the almanac. Yeah, I'm all of that. Fall back like September again. Bashing these rappers so hard they won't remember again. When it comes to hip hop, I'm indigenous to this. It's apparent I'm bearing down like a parent. When the beef is at stake, I'm Astros. My God level lyricism surpass flows. I'm much more than fast flows. Money talk, cash knows. Better than ever surpass those. That rap is that. Is my contraption, Bobby. I was born and raised in a son, Bobby. Talk, get kidnapped, son, Bobby. I don't really know how to rap, son. Ay, money in the bay, yeah, I got some. Ay, couple sports cars, yeah, I bought some. Ay, logic never flex, Bobby, get it done. Ay, yeah, y'all don't really know where I come from. Come now, talking that, I'ma come for him. What's good? Tell me what you really know about me right now. Anything I want, I get it somehow. That is that. Give me the head like John the Baptist. Ready to rip it, a hoof and a cat. This greatest alive like I'm Cassius. I put them all in they can't seem to get past it. I'm a the master the flow. And none of y'all ready for the master get off. When Dodger get asked to know. Matter of fact, it's not impossible, just highly improbable. Like saying the police isn't. But I'm liable to walk up in a station in blue face. Like the police, blue lives ain't a race. Whoever said this rap was never a race. This a marathon. A marathon. And carry on. Claiming that you really bad. You got your gym carry on. Liar, liar. I'm Mike. Number one till I die, will never retire. I am the Messiah. I am the God of the God. This is how we do it. Yeah, I started. That red is that. Bobby, this world is my contraption. Bobby, I was born and raised in a son. Bobby, talk.
This ought to be a game not just appealing to fans of the respective sides, but also to neutrals. Two of the best teams in Europe up against each other. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And welcome on a rainy night. The heavens opened earlier and it just hasn't relented. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It's Napoli taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Welcome, everybody. Quite rightly so, Real Madrid. Massive favourites for this game. You can see why with the quality they have throughout their squad. Their first team players are better than most, but the underdog always has a chance. Over two legs, who knows what will happen. I'm really excited about this game, Derek.
Starting 11. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. The back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Well, here's a Real Madrid factoid that might stun one or two younger viewers. Between 2004 and 2010, they couldn't get past this stage, the round of 16, Lee.
Well, it stunned me as well. I wasn't quite sure about that, but I'm sure you're right, Derek. Yeah, I know normally the group stages is a warm-up for Real Madrid, but in those years you mentioned it wasn't the case. But now I'm pretty sure that the focus is right on knockout football.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. The Costa Rican Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Piqué starts with Marcelo as fullbacks. Paul Pogba plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And up front, Lionel Messi is the main striker. And now this Champions League round of 16 first leg begins. Wijnaldum. Mertens. It'll be a corner. Over it comes. Not messing around with that clearance. Carrying a genuine threat here. Will he play it in? Delivered by Callejon. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. It's with Koulibaly. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, yeah, brace in his last game. He'll certainly be a threat. Can he get another two goals or even three in this game?
Callejon now. There's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. It's with Lars Bender. Callejon. Mertens. Fabian. Mertens. Callejon here. And Pogba taking charge defensively. This is Gareth Bale. Just possessed there, Modric. Well, they are the record winners of this great cup. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. It might be the moment for Ronaldo. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And over comes the corner. Ronaldo! Well, that was quality. Last-ditch defending. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Wijnaldum. Mertens. Wijnaldum now. Given away by Napoli. Wijnaldum. Here's Insigne. Mertens. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Ronaldo threading it through. And Bale has lost the defenders. Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Deep corner into the centre of the area and cleared away. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Given away by Real Madrid. Can he give them the lead? And the goal had to be from Lionel Messi.
Well, look at the little genius. He just gets the ball and then all of a sudden it's in the back of the net. Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
And the goal that was scored, well worth another look, Lee. So underway again with Real Madrid in front. Callejon here. Here's Ronaldo. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Just wanted to get it out of there. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Pogba. Look at Modric. And Kroos. Callejon here. On the ball, Lars Bender. Fabian. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Real. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention is everything. It has to improve a little bit if they're going to dominate in the second half. Possession could be the key.
And Koulibaly throws it them. Well, goalkeepers will sometimes make it look more spectacular than it needs to be.
Well, he made a massive meal of that one, didn't he?
Corner kick played over. And you need your defender to take charge. And Pogba. Clattered away. Can they hit on the break? Wijnaldum now. Lorenzo Insigne. Modric. Bale. Messi. Toni Kroos. Oh, this might pay dividends. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Wijnaldum. Maximilian Arnold has it. Pogba. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate. Ronaldo! Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Arnold. Lorenzo Insigne. Mertens. And with Insigne making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Insigne. Dries Mertens. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Beautifully timed. Fabian. Given away by Napoli. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage. And now this Champions League round of 16 first leg begins. So ready for the start of the second half, and Real Madrid currently in front. An abundance of space. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
And that's a deep corner. Ronaldo! And foiled only by the crossbar. And he could face genuine difficulties. Ronaldo now. In possession, Marcelo. Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee. And Messi gives it a go! Corner for Real Madrid. played into the centre of the box. And up for grabs off the keeper. Lionel Messi. The object of the exercise is to keep them out. Excellent challenge. Mertens. Lorenzo Insigne. Jose Callejon. There's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. And with Insigne, effective challenge. If there's such a thing as the perfect challenge, that was it, but a throw-in. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And the corner's been given. He's driven in the corner. Still alive. Space and time for the cross. Into the middle, Callejon. And a goal!
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. The ball with Luka Modric. Given away. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Mertens. Lorenzo Insigne. Jesse Lingard. The tackle crisp and accurate. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Others in the vicinity. Pogba has it. Lionel Messi. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Lingard. Arnold. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Messi looking for the through ball. Now, what could... Messi! Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker. Not to be on that occasion.
Fabian. It's with Lars Bender. Mertens. Given away by Napoli. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And he's made headway. Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? Off the post and back in play. And cleared away.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
Well, couldn't keep it. Pogba has it. And blocked by Koulibaly. Arnold. Mertens. On the ball, Lars Bender. Maximilian Arnold has it. Lionel Messi. And Messi's incisive pass. Well, not quite. Jesse Lingard. Lorenzo Insigne. And showing fine vision, just straying offside. And Diawara has it. Well, he's given it away. Gareth Bale and Pogba. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, having conceded a goal, how will Napoli reply? Jesse Lingard. It's with Lars Bender. Fabian. Lingard. Given away by Napoli. With their noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
Real players have to focus on not making any mistakes in order to protect that slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little you can do about that.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Mertens. Given away. And the ball taken forward by Toni Kroos. He has options around him. Fabian. Callejon here. Wasteful by Napoli again. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Lorenzo Insigne. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Played in there. And the danger cleared. And there it is, the final whistle, and we shouldn't really be surprised. Another night of success on the European stage for Real Madrid, who fancy their chances from this position going into the second leg.
Well, going into a first leg, you take a lead before a ball is kicked. They've got that lead. Can they keep it in the second leg? Really delicately poised this one.
Can he give them the lead? And the goal had to be from Lionel Messi.
Well, look at the little genius. He just gets the ball and then all of a sudden it's in the back of the net.
And Koulibaly thwarting them. Well, goalkeepers will sometimes make it look more spectacular than it needs to be.
Well, he made a massive meal of that one, didn't he?
Abundance of space. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee. And Messi gives it a go! Corner for Real Madrid. They've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change. And the corner has been given. Into the middle, Callejon. And a goal! Gareth Bale. And Pogba. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance.